Loading complete. Waiting for... Oh. We are in game. It's horizontal fangs. I want horizontal sludges, right? Please? Splash artillery regen. I don't know. I like Mothership too much to ever remove it. Well, that sucked. The cost control one got out? What? Cringe. The two quick suppliers blew each other up, and then the cost control gets out. Towers. Good enough. Yeah, the only time that I've had success with Wraiths into Wasps is getting a very early Wraith card, like turn two Wraiths. And you can deny XP and it works that way. Oh, you had improved Wraith? I don't even know what improved Wraith does. Let's try this. Steel Ball Typhoon. We do this. I was gonna say, nobody took the wasp card. At least they're back wasps. They have jump, though. Single crawler getting the tower. The single crawler's not doing it, but I still might get it. A lot of purple units we get to eat. And a lot of towers we get to eat. Delicious, delicious towers. a crawler's favorite food. The melting point sort of makes me not want to do this, but it is cross map. Range. Everyone has underground threaded. Nobody else has replicate. That's gonna be a lot of crawlers for me. Holy storm crawlers. Your mind's ticked already. Well, we're rich again. No, we didn't get the Overlord gold. Four underground? I think it was three. I'll try to check. Sure. Oh, nope, it was four. Funny. Okay, what if Crawler Wraith is secretly a comp? Right, the boss in a second or so, they should get the gold. Yeah, I agree. Boss mechanics are pretty scuffed in general. I'd also be down for the gold to just be rewarded based on how much damage you do to the boss, rather than it be all or nothing based on last hit. Yeah, majority damage would be fine too. Though majority damage would feel bad if, like, you lose your army dealing most of the damage to the boss and then someone else kills the boss later. And the person killing the boss ends up getting nothing. Yeah, I do like the side effect of the boss giving less money if it does most of the damage to itself. Crawlers love money. Crawlers do love money. Everyone's gonna rhino drop this round. Let me hold it off a turn. So on one hand, I want to level the marksman because they're my main anti-air. On the other hand, my whole army runs away from the marksman. Like, with intelligent marksmen, I do want to make more marksmen. It's just not an army that wants to have marksmen. Might be a bit late for this. Sounds like a worm pivot. Pivot wouldn't be bad. We are probably supposed to be doing some kind of a pivot here. Just kind of tripling down on the crawlers. I mean, who doesn't like tripling down? Let's get another crawler tech. That sounds fun. Give me a boss that's bad into crawlers, please. Nope. Gates are my clear. Hope that it is good enough. I think they're both dropped. They're all on cooldown. Yeah, I think one might have just been in someone's base or in their wave. Clear the boss. Making a beeline to the tower. Come on, Wraiths, go faster! Go faster! I believe in you! Insane. We just get destroyed. Thank you. Still not losing the lead. It's the worms again. It's round 7, they have no XP. Probably not. No, it's... it's too good. Beacons are hard. I don't know if that worked. We all crawler dropped in mid again? I'm still the only one with replicate, right? Pop. Great tower pop. Still have lost all my worms. Oh wait, no, they're over here. Worms win! Like, the main army still kind of matters. I deserve that. Do I get an extra worm spawn? Somehow my worms have ended up in the middle of two armies. That's not where the worms belong. Sad. The crawler pull, yeah, I guess. They're gonna, like, cover flanks with the stangs. They're cheap. So we could level the wraiths. I don't know how much that does. Don't know how much the range matters. I think I just grabbed defense enhancement. Probably didn't matter, but should be pretty good. Did the stream just go down? It should be better now. Wait. Yeah, we've got a big storm coming through, so might have some internet trouble over the next couple days. So big. Thank you. attack. Yeah, it looks like it did go down for a couple seconds. Frames seem to be stable though. Did these missiles do anything? Oh, they shoot the worms while underground? I didn't know that. That's even worse, right? Wait. Oh, the marksman alive. You go, marksman. Like worms win. Not bad. Yeah. 500,000 HP. Yeah, trying to cover the worms with missiles isn't really a thing. True MVP was the crawlers getting all those early towers.